cut you off. You make a call, they cut you off. What's the point? I never
get you know what they're doing, kid? They fuck you with cell phones. That's what it is. They're fucking you with the cell phone. They love when you get cut off. You know why? Huh? You know why? Because when you call back, which they know you're going to do, they charge you for that fucking first minute again at that high rate.
If you're lucky enough to be able to call back because the 3-hour battery you got only lasts for 20 fucking minutes.
Or what if you're behind a fucking hill and it's going,
oh, you're going through a damn tunnel or some shit, man? And they keep making it smaller. You know why they make them this small? So you can lose them. Why? So you have to buy more phones. I never lost my mother's phone. Took it 2 hours to make a damn long distance call. Four. Five. Oh, I messed up. Hang up. Gotta do it again. Four. Five. I never lost my Sports Illustrated swimsuit phone.
And how about the fucking scanners? These idiots, they get your phone number. And then they make calls.
Oh, somebody took my number.
What happened to you?
Called Afghanistan. Afghanistan.
I
don't know nobody in Afghanistan. I don't know what fucking Afghanistan looked like. And even if I did, I would not talk to that Afghan ass for 3 hours. I won't talk to my daddy for 3 hours.
They fucking with the cell phones. Hey, you know what happens when you go to a drive-thru? They get you any...
Hold on. Why am I talking to... Hold on.
Bill Getz, private investigator.
Private investigator?
Yeah,
Mr. Getz, I was wondering if you would be willing to investigate my privates.
Investigate what?
My privates, you stupid shit. Shut the fuck up.
Oh, very funny, Riggs. You're costing me a lot of money here.
Yeah, at least $3. Yeah.
Fucking call. Fucking me with the cell phones. Now you're fucking me.
You're pretty tough when you're on the phone, aren't you, little thought?
That's right. Telephone tough guy. Why am I talking to you on the phone?
Get the fuck out of here. Go home.
What happened to your face? No means no.
Hey, this kid's gonna like you. I can tell.
He'd be the first one.
Okay.